everybody. I am Jia Nagpal from Grade 4 from MIT Global School, and I have made an app to classify fruits and vegetables if they are fresh or rotten. Now we're going to try it with some fruits and vegetables. So this is my app. In my app, we have three buttons: toggle camera, classify, and then this last button is the information button. Toggle camera is to toggle the camera from real camera to front camera, and classify button is to classify, and the third button is to see who made this app. So here it shows my photo and then who developed the app, Jia Nagpal, and then my email ID. Now we're going to try it with some fruits and vegetables. First we're going to try it with a capsicum.
Wow! It's fresh.
I have also added a text-to-speech. If it is fresh, it will show wow, it's fresh, and if it's rotten, I'll show yucky, it's rotten. Now I'm going to try it with a banana, which is
yucky. It's rotten.
Yes, as you can see, this banana isn't very fresh. Now I'm going to try it with some tomatoes. Fresh. Char fresh.
Wow, it's fresh.
Now I'm going to try it with a rotten tomato.
Yucky. It's rotten.
Now I'm going to try it with a cucumber.
Wow. It's fresh.
Now I'm going to try it with...
Wow. It's fresh.
Which is fresh. Now I'm going to try it with a guava.
Wow, it's fresh.
Which is fresh. Now with some chilies.
Wow, it's fresh.
Now with some ladyfingers.
Wow, it's fresh.
Now with this thing.
Wow, it's fresh.
With carrot.
Yucky. It's rotten. Yucky. It's rotten.
Thank you. I hope you like my app. And my app is also useful for everyone.